Okay, in this video I want to talk about the little mouse trap card that I did it in less than 20-25 minutes. And if you have a group of students, maybe grade 11, grade 12, even in first year of your CJEP, you can do this kind of project. It's handy to do that, and you don't need a lots of equipments to do that. All you need is some CD cases, as you can, CDs, old CDs with the electrical tape, so you can cover the electrical tape at the end of the CD, so it will make a kind of wheelie look. Then, so you need four CD with the electrical tape that will make a four wheels. If you see, there is a two pens here. One is here, and one on the other side. So you need two pen. You need a bottle cap. So if you see here, there's a bottle cap. So bottle cap, if you stick in the middle of CD, that will make a wheel bearing or something like that. So that's how you create four wheel with the bearing 1, 2. That's third one, and that's four one. Then you need a mouse trap, so that's here. And if you attach that little mouse trap on one wooden stick, it will give you the base of the car. Okay, so that's how you do it, and you glue them apart. Another thing, what I noticed, what I have done here, I use a rubber visor, or you can use another bottle cap to make a ring, make a bearing for the car, so that would connect car to the tires. So if you see here, there is a two wheel, one on this side and another is on this side. There is a two bottle cap on each side, so you need 8 bottle caps, mouse trap, a little piece of wood, CD player, CD, electric tape, and then you need a big piece of wood or something like that you connected then, and that will give you a power to this car. Okay, and if you see that the end of the card, I have a little something that I can tie my fishing rod or something like that, and that rod would go here, and when I roll up here, we are here, this will make a rounds and round on my wheel. Okay, and at the end of the day, I want to make it some look like I go and roll my fishing rod until it will come up here. Okay, and that will force my car, and I guarantee you, I have tried this car many times, and this car shoots like a rocket. Okay, I'm gonna do that here, right here, and this is not very well done, so it may go slow, but overall this shoots like a car. And especially grade 11 and grade 12 students, they like to do an activity that gives them knowledge about pulley, wheels, gears, how many rotation and frictions, velocity. So this kind of lab you can easily integrate with this mouse trap card. So basically you need two or three classes to make a mouse trap, and you can measure velocity, acceleration, distance traveled by, you can plot a graph, you can talk about different types of pulley, you can put a gear here if you want, and there is a tons and tons of activity you can do in the physical science of grade 11, grade 12, or you can do that in a first year of physics in university or something like that. And this is pretty handy, okay, and it looks pretty cool. It looks a little clumsy, but overall it's not too bad. So this is how it looks from the bottom part. I'm just gonna give you a good look at it, okay. Bottom part, 1, 2 bottle cap, 1, 2 bottle caps. You need a total 4 and 4 in the back, so you need 8 bottle caps. You need a wooden piece, 4 CD, and on the top you attach your mouse trap here. Rod at the end, you attach your fishing net or fishing thread, okay, and then you roll that around your first trap, you reverse them out until this goes up to here, and then you leave on the ground and just let go, and it's gonna shoot like a rocket. So if you like this video, guys, please check out some other videos I have it on my channel, and I have some cool science ideas, a project that you can do, especially if you are in a smaller school. Don't forget to share, subscribe and comment on my videos. Thanks for watching. Have a good day.